So I do have a financial advisor, but that's not who really saves my bacon. Like, saving for retirement when you earn at the level that I do is really not that difficult. The person who I cherish the most in my team of professionals is my accountant, because that's who helps me actually keep the money.